parts. So, we start with the ears, and then the body, then two dots for eyes, some curves for mouth, some straight lines for whiskers, and paws, and a nice squiggly line for the tail. There, a mouse.
Notebook,
right. So, a flower. Let's start with a circle, then some curves all around for the petals, a straight line for the stem, and a leaf, like this. A flower.
Notebook,
right. Okay, a happy hippo. So, we draw a curvy line around for the hippo's head, the eyes, and the nose, a happy smile, two squares for the teeth, then a round shape for her body, and a little bump for a tail. There, a happy hippo.